Peter and Dina's patio from their room. Probably have a basketball game in here. And that one there is Jody and Phil's right here. This is where quite a few geckos live in this hole here. You can see three of them there. They'll start to scurry in a minute. Seem to be coming out of there. They're quick. Kids area. Looks like it's gonna be a nice day. Back of the El Marino restaurant. This is one pathway down to the beach, our closest area. And I'm going to head up towards the lobby. That's our patio there. Usually leave the doors open after the maids cleaned it, so it's easy access to get to the pools here. Pretty quiet yet, it's early in the morning. Some people out already. Two restaurants in there. We ate at the Tex-Mex the other night, which is on one side, the Latino is on the other. We did the Italian last night and Chinese tonight, I believe, and international on Tuesday night. This is the main buffet in the windows there. Also, the Latin restaurant serves a breakfast as well. That's where I ate this morning. Better. A little humid out there for me. You get your mimosas, cigars, rum. Oh crap, there's the gym. I didn't know it was down here. Well, kind of late in the week to start now. gym and a couple little stores down here, little shops, post cares. Wi-Fi signal to get caught up on everything. $1 an hour for Wi-Fi. Exchange here at the front desk. There's a train getting ready to take you down to the plaza. Runs about every 15 minutes. Down to the plaza and comes back free. Tips accepted, naturally. Okay, now we're going back in. We'll take a walk to the beach. Lots of young beauties. Kids' pool. Not a swim up there, but usually get one person out of the group to do the running. Where you sit right there. Basketball. Games rooms down here. Table tennis. I don't know what else. Ice cream parlor here, not open till I believe 9, possibly 10. Juice bar just opening up. Getting the barbecue ready. Barbecue something every day. El Marino restaurant over there, which has snacks during the day. And then a la carte international at night. French ball is. For a nice change, you can rent, instead of a room in the main building, you can rent bungalows, and they seem to go on forever. I don't know how many there are, but they go from here right down to Melia Varadero. And then the plazas beside that. There's an altar over there. If you get drunk enough and so choose, you can get married. Right up here. Hola, señor. La vista. I wouldn't be stupid enough to come up here again.
Yeah?
No. I would not be getting married again. Gracias, señor.
No problem.
Thank you. sweat on already. Us thick lads tend to do that. Yeah, there's some more of the bungalows down there. They have that same train that takes them to the plaza, the main road out there. There's a sidewalk into each group of bungalows, and it will drop you off there. Hola. Bye. This little area will be open later on. Just sell little crafts and dresses and such, cover-ups. Don't know what time they open. You can get scuba diving lessons here. Plaza de Atenzanias. My Espanol is not great. Now we have a bar at the beach. They'll serve snacks. Starting at 2, I think, in the afternoon. Hamburgers, hot dogs, fries, and such. I believe this is a lot smaller than it used to be. Apparently the hurricane flattened it a couple years ago and they rebuilt a little smaller though. I'm just gonna take my shoes off. And we'll go for a walk. Volleyball court. We can use kayaks. Water's not real turquoisey there yet. Change different colors during the day. you're in bungalows, you can cut down through here, get onto the beach anywhere. Shit birds, teaching the younger shit birds how to be annoying. Getting up to an area that's a little more rock. Oh! So that hurts the feet too. Go back further onto the sand. There's broken shells here. Not a great part of the beach down here, but as you'll see, we did quite an expansive walking with a great beach. Pelican diving. Steps up to the bungalows. Still bungalows. So anybody that's wondering how long a walk it is from Solo Palmeras to the mall, you're about to find it. Believe it or not, we're in Varadero in 2012, and this is the hotel we stayed in. Melia Varadero. Throwing my shoes back on here. Get through this rock, volcanic rock, whatever they want to call it. Quite a bit of it here.